Okay, here we go. Uphill run 245. I'm probably not gonna go all the way up to Mountain House though. It was pretty nasty, so yeah, we'll just take it to a certain spot I like and stop there. Like a BRZ or FRS earlier. I don't know where he went, man. Trying to chase him down. I love this part of 245, it's so good. Big, long, sweeping right-hander. To a very sharp left. Use the whole road. Make the car rotate, make the car rotate. Oh, it's so fun! Yeah! Yes! If the steering wheel wasn't so big, I could turn quicker. The steering wheel was fucking huge. Spin it, spin it, spin it. Oh, so good. Look at that, so good, so good. Yes, yes. It's so fun. Look at that. Oh my god. It's so good. Oh. Oh my god. Yes. Yes. Got it sideways. Oh my god. Oh my god. This car is so good. Oh my god. Okay. Oh my god, this car. It's really good. It's really good. And this is not even like, this is old beat up suspension and crappy ass tires. Oh, this car is so much fun. It's a freaking riot. can't say enough. I just can't say enough. Subaru, you guys built a really good legacy. You know? Can't complain. I can't complain. Good job, Subaru.